Hey everybody, welcome back to the Let's Play for the Arizona Pioneers. This is part two, and today we're going to be going through the roster cutdown before I start the season. As you can see, I still haven't advanced any days yet, but normally when I play these games, I just go through and cut everybody that I don't like initially, so I can pick up people from free agency as the season progresses. So, one of the first things I like to do when I start off with a new team is, just take a look at who might be good trade candidates. And Front Office Football 9 actually has a really cool new trade feature that I'll show off here. So if I go to the player acquisition screen, there is a trade headquarters. And once I go there, you'll see this is a little bit different than Front Office Football 8, where we could gauge interest in players. The interest is determined a little bit differently. So if I drag this punter in here into the shop area, you'll be able to see all the players that are interested in him. And one of them is Detroit, and I don't care that much in my first year about having a punter because I think I'm going to be getting rid of Kyler Murray and looking for a quarterback next year anyway. So we'll pull up Detroit and we'll pull over the punter. And we'll hit receive offer. As you can see here, it auto-populates with everything. So I'll be giving up my fifth round for 2024 and the punter and getting two picks back. So I'm just going to complete that. I'll take any extra picks I can get. And pretty much, I'm just going to sort by my player rating and trade everybody away that I can. So I got this long snapper. He's been on the team for quite a long time. But, as you can see, I forgot to drag him into the shop, so I'll drag him see down here and see if anybody is interested. And the New York Giants are, or who would be the New York Giants, so the New York Gladiators in this game. And I'll receive an offer, but they won't make an offer right now, so we'll just skip him. Zaven Collins is a young linebacker, so I'd like to keep him on the team, so I'm not going to try to trade him. Will Hernandez, we can drop him down here. Indianapolis is interested, so let's see what we can get for him. I just want to pretty much burn this whole team to the ground and have as many picks as I can get for the draft for next year. So I'll drag Hernandez in here, get an offer, get a couple more picks, and complete the trade. Buda Baker's getting older for a safety. I think he's 28 or something now. So we'll trade him away if I can. But there's no indicated interest for Buda Baker, so we'll skip on him. Marco Wilson's a good corner, at least in this game. So I'll try to keep him around for as long as I can. And we'll just drag a couple more people in here, see if there's any interest. Trey McBride's a pretty good young tight end, so we won't get rid of him. But Jalen Thompson here, nobody's interested. Pretty much no interest in anybody in the Cardinals, and to be honest with you, I don't really blame anybody for not having interest in any of my players. Not even Kyler Murray, who I'm probably just going to cut from my team, because he is a huge cap hit, and he is only a 42 overall. So we got a couple more draft picks out of this, but let's just go back to the roster screen. As you can see, we got four quarterbacks on our roster right now, and there really isn't much of a difference, at least in terms of overall. We can click into the player and look at their bars, but Kyler Murray's bars aren't very good. We look over here at Josh Dobbs. His bars really aren't that much different than Kyler Murray's, so we're just going to go ahead and take that cap hit right away. And just get that over with. So we'll cut Kyler Murray, release him from the team. And basically, before preseason, we're just trying to get down to 60 players. So scroll down here. We'll sort by the overall and just start getting rid of some of our really poor players, like this five overall defensive lineman. Yeah, he's not gonna make the team. So we'll just get rid of him ahead of time. and get other people a chance to play. Clayton Tune can stay. But we're just gonna get rid of these bottom of the barrel players. So we're kind of going to try to tank for the first season and just develop any young players we have left on our team. Zaven Collins and Marco Wilson are going to be good defensive building blocks to build around, but we're going to be looking to just about completely overhaul almost our entire roster and offense next season once we hit free agency and the draft. So we'll be looking at getting the running back as James Conner's getting old. We'll be looking at drafting a quarterback that can, lead the team for the next 10 years or so, hopefully, if there's one out there in the draft. And really rebuilding our offensive line too. Our offensive line is aging and is average at best. So, and we're down to 59 players now. We can get down to 60, but I won't bother. Sorry, we won't go down to 53. So once you've got the roster to where you'd like it to be, and you want to advance, you can do different sorts of advancing here. You could just sim the whole season if you had the AI handling all the injuries and everything. But we're just going to sim to the first preseason game.